Now click on the open. School code or school domain will be VVEHS. Click on proceed. Now type your register number. If you remember the old password, you can type the password. If you don't remember, click on the forget your password. Now type the register number here again. Click on the next. You will get message of OTP. Click on next. Now you have to generate your own password. While generating the password, you should remember there should be capital alphabet, small alphabet, special key and number. But minimum size of the password is 8 digit. Now let's start. Now repeat the same password. Click on the next. Click on the next. Now again type the school domain. Click on the proceed. Now type your register number. Now type your new password. Click on sign in.